Praise the Lord. God is good and gracious. We thank him for his love and grace this far. Yes, this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Welcome to our brief Bible reflection as we continue meditating upon his word and encouraging one another. Yesterday we stopped at Psalm 89, verse number 17 to 18, where we said that it pleases the Lord to make us strong. Verse 19 to 22, the Bible says, long ago, you spoke in a vision to your faithful people. You said, I have raised up a warrior. I have selected him from the common people to be king. I have found my servant David. I have anointed him with my holy oil. I will steady him with my hand. With my powerful arm, I will make him strong. His enemies will not defeat him, nor will the wicked overpower him. Praise the Lord. The Lord is ready to give us victory. Day by day, he is raising us up. He is lifting us. He is giving us the courage, the grace to move on. And he says that, you said, I have raised up a warrior. I have selected him from the common people to be king. You can tell that the Lord is talking about David, and no wonder. In verse number 20, he says, I have found my servant David. And this David has been selected from the common people to be king. Remember the way the selection was done when the Lord sent his servant Samuel to anoint the king that the Lord had chosen. And he went to Jesse's home, and amongst the many sons, David was selected. And wonder the Bible talks about, I have selected him from the common people to be king. I have found my servant David. I have anointed him with my holy oil. The holy oil that we are talking about here is an outward sign to show that the Lord has empowered you to do his work, to continue with what he has placed in you, just as he had chosen David to be king. And the outward sign, the holy oil, today you and I, we are not talking just about the outward sign. There is the inward sign that comes by being sealed through the Spirit of God, who continues to speak to us. And like the way verse number 19 talks about, long ago, you spoke in vision to your faithful people. Today, we not only have the outward sign, but we have the inward sign, where we have the Spirit of God with us, the Spirit of God in us, who continues to reveal the will of God to us as God's children. The Lord has called us, and he's saying, I will steady him with my hand. Praise the Lord. With my powerful arm, I will make him strong. Once again, the Lord saying, I will make him strong with my powerful arm. And the strength the Lord is giving you and I is that we may be in a position to overcome our enemies, that we may be able to defeat our enemies. And our greatest enemy today is the devil himself, who is always out to lure us, to confuse us, to entice us, to get out of our safety position. And the Lord is giving us the strength through his powerful arm, that we may be strong enough to overcome our enemy. And even the wicked will not overpower us. Why? Because the Lord is together with us. This God who is able to steady us with his hand, this God who is able to make us strong with his powerful arm. The powerful arm of God is upon us today. As we rise up, as we sit down, we are not alone. We are not weak, because the Lord, who is so strong and powerful, is together with us. And he is giving us the strength. One, he is teaching you and I. And again, through his powerful arm, he is making us strong. Are you feeling weak? Are you feeling weak today? The Lord is saying, he will steady you with his hand. And secondly, with his powerful arm, He will make you strong. Be strong and courageous. The Lord who has given us this great call, what we are calling the joyful call, the Lord is together with you. He's not strengthening us while at a distance. He's right here with us. God with us, God Emmanuel. The Lord bless you. May He keep you strong. May you remain focused in Him. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Shalom.